Durant and Antetokounmpo. Down goes Kevin, shoved by Giannis.
Offensive foul on Brown. Delayed call,
change the call, and it is a foul on Brooklyn. Brown picked up his second.
Yeah, the shove down low, the shove, right there. Yep. And that's what caused Antetokounmpo to go.